caught on camera, a man caught red-handed reaching into a woman's purse at a supermarket in Rockaway Beach tonight. Police say 57-year-old Frank Rodriguez is under arrest. Detectives also believe he was the man who stole women's purses and credit cards at five stores across Nassau County. Police are charging Rodriguez with 25 counts of grand larceny for making fraudulent charges on the credit card stolen.